I used to struggle with imposter syndrome, but at 36, I refused to internalize misguided patriarchal ideas of what a woman can or should be. I am tired of feeling like I'm supposed to apologize for the space I occupy.
Wow, if that's an issue for you, you'd have a real problem being white. We're made to feel guilty for existing every day of our lives.
I am tired of feeling like I'm supposed to apologize for the space I occupy rather than intoxicate people with my effort, my brilliance.
I'm sorry, what? Intoxicated with your brilliance? Yeah, there's a word for that. It's another disorder for you to add to your list. Narcissism.
Because of them, I stand here today a proud first-generation Latina and officer at CIA.
Yeah, sure, unapologetically you. Unless you're white, male, straight, conservative, Christian, Republican, Trump supporter, anti-BLM, the organization, anti-communism, anti-critical race conspiracy theories in our school and our government, or maybe you're skeptical of continuing to wear masks everywhere. Or if you're in any way opposed to nut jobs like this, yeah, if you're none of those things, then sure, be unapologetically you. Yeah, folks, I don't know. Doesn't seem like a great sign for the country when the CIA is going full left-wing woke and they're championing an officer who openly displays a communist symbol on her shirt. That's all I have for this one. Hit that like button, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow.